Welcome to the Business Administration Department's eVising Evolution. Today we're going to discuss the following goals: how academic advising leads to your success, how this online course will aid you in achieving your goals, department advisors' roles in your academic journey, and finally, tools available to you 24/7 to improve your advising experience. But first, what is eVising? It's an online or virtual advising tool that will give you access to advising information through Blackboard and give faculty advisors a way to communicate with you, their advisees. What are the advantages of using eVising? It will help you understand your degree requirements and plan your courses of study. Provides 24 hours access to advising information on Blackboard. Will help you locate and email your advisor at any time. Access college and other resources available to you. And with one click, faculty advisors can email you with valuable information. Now, how can academic advising lead to your success? Today, I'd like to talk about Gwen Jama. She was a student here in business administration who recently graduated. She credits much of her success to her instructors and advisors who helped her along the way. And we saw Gwen all the time. But if we'd had this online system available, she definitely would have used that as well. Now I'd like to turn it over to Diane Albawari, who will talk to you and give you a tour of the eVising Evolution.
Hi, I'm Diane Albawari, Associate Professor of Business Administration here at Wake Tech. I'm also a faculty advisor. Faculty advisors are here to help you on your journey through your college experience. Think of us as a tour guide. We're here to help you plan your success. We can help you track your course goals to ensure that you are going to achieve everything that you want to achieve here at the college in your own time frame. Now let's take a tour of the eVising Evolution. Hello and welcome to your personal tour of eVising for business administration students. You may be asking yourself, why do I need to see my faculty advisor? Well, the answer is simple and it's in three words: plan, track, and achieve. Your faculty advisor helps you plan your journey here at Wake Tech, track your progress, and achieve whatever goals you have set for yourself while you're here at the college. So let's take a look at the menu. As you can see, the menu is divided in the same way. We have the plan section, the track section, and the achieve section. The plan section would be for new students or students who are new to business administration. Here you can find important information such as how to find out who your faculty advisor is. And if you click on that link, you'll see that we have a short video here explaining to you how to locate the name of your faculty advisor. Once you find the name of your faculty advisor, you can click on Business Administration Faculty Advisor Welcome Messages. And here you will see the picture, bio, and appointment scheduler for each of the faculty advisors. So let's say your faculty advisor is Tom Rankin. You would go to Tom Rankin's section. If you wanted to schedule an appointment with him, you would click on this appointment scheduler and it gives you three options. You can meet with Mr. Rankin in person, you can meet with him over the phone, or you can meet with him with Blackboard IM chat feature. So that's how you can get in touch with your faculty advisor. Next, we're going to look at business programs. If you click on the brochure that's here, you will see all four of our business program degrees. This is what you would probably refer to as your major. So this is your course sequence of study, and we have it set out by semester so that students know which classes they should be taking when. And this also shows students that while they're earning their associate's degree in business administration, they are also earning 2 certificates automatically, and we call those embedded or stackable credentials, if you ever hear those terms. So that's there for all students. Finally, what we have in the planning stage for our newer students is Web Advisor Help. Again, we have a short video explaining how to use Web Advisor. We use Web Advisor at the college for registration, and it has a wealth of information in there to help you stay on track while you're here at the college. We have a video on how to read your program evaluation, and I'll talk about that more in a minute. And we also have the link to Web Advisor itself, so you don't have to go out and search for that link. It's right here for you in your eVising for Business Administration. So let's say you've been here for a while and you are now in the tracking stage. Tracking means you are staying on course, taking the classes that you need when you need them, and ensuring that you don't take classes that you don't need for your major. This saves you time, money, and effort. So the first thing we're going to look at under the tracking stage is important dates. All students want to know when they can register, when they need to pay, when the semester starts, when the semester ends. All of that information is here for you. We also have graduation checklists and information for when you get to that stage and you're ready to exit the college. Next, we have the program evaluation. As I mentioned before, I was going to talk about this again. Program evaluation is what we also call a degree audit, and it is a piece of paper that you can access in Web Advisor. We recommend that students print this evaluation from Web Advisor at least once a semester and take it with you anytime you see your faculty advisor. Next, we have adding certificates. If you read this information, it lets you know why certificates are important. And again, we have the brochure outlining all 10 certificates that we offer here at Wake Tech in the Business Administration Department. And then in track, we also have Career Coach. This was created by our Career and Employment Resources Center, and it's a great tool if you are not sure exactly what type of job you would like with a business administration degree and you want to do a little career exploration. Okay, so now we are at the achieve part. You've been here at Wake Tech for a while and you're ready to achieve all of your hopes and dreams. First, you would go to student opportunities. We want our students to be well-rounded and have a lot of different opportunities here at Wake Tech, not just going to class. So we have things like student clubs, travel abroad opportunities, scholarships for those stellar students who have made great grades. When you're entering into your last 2 semesters here at Wake Tech, a wonderful opportunity for you is called work-based learning. This gives you on-the-job experience, which a lot of employers are looking for, so we have all the information there. And finally, we have service learning opportunities at Wake Tech. You can work with your faculty members to attain service learning credits in your courses, and that's obtaining credit by doing community service-based learning. Next, we have graduation certificates. When you get to the point where you're ready to graduate and tackle the world, you would go here and go to graduation checklist and information, and then also how to apply for those certificates that you earned while you were earning your degree. Articulation agreements. Maybe you're not ready to enter the job world yet and you want to go on to a 4-year university. We have a lot of different agreements with 4-year colleges around North Carolina, and you could continue to a 4-year bachelor's degree. And all the information is in this particular link. And then finally, we have our suggestion box. We like to know what students think of eVising for business administration students. Is there something that we can improve? Is there something that we could add? Do you just love it so much you want to tell us? Whatever the situation may be, drop us a line in the suggestion box, and we will look at everything and make as many improvements as we possibly can. Thank you for your attention. This was your, again, personal tour of eVising for business administration students. Hope to see you soon.
Business administration students, try eVising today. It's great.